up at Cloybank this morning. Nice and open to expect some rain later on. And Matthew. Already had a fish. Hopefully get a few more as the day goes on.
Nice fish here. Took a wee dry. Seems to go back alright.
Matthew and his first fish of the day on the damsel. Is it a green one? First cast as well, first cast. Boat. Done, Matt. Oh, it's seen the net the last second there, son.
Right,
she goes. I'll get a picture, son, as well. Maybe second once she stops flapping about.
There you go.
Big Martin, he's second fish. I'm gonna be dry this one. Barely hit the water and it was off. Is that a rainbow, Matt? How many ray flies have you got?
Just that one. You're getting one. This is the one. The same as all I meet you.
Let's hope it's no ripped to shreds. Oh, was it?
Aye, this is what I nearly lost over there.
Head up and in the net. Right in the nib. Well done, mate.
Flipped into number three to make it three each for the day.
On the dry.
On the dry. Dry's doing great. It's in the net. It's in the net.
I missed that hook up with Matt on his third. A nice bow. Well done, mate. Excellent stuff.
Head into number four. That's him catching up me. Four each if he gets this in the net. Here's Vid getting number four. Is he going to draw level with me after me losing three in a trot? Come on.
That's
mad dasher.
It's coming in the net, it's in the net, it's a draw. It's a draw.
Number four, Matt. Number four. Nice wee ripple in the water, coming up for the dries. You seen it yet? And sand away. Gonna need a bigger net.
Gonna need a bigger net.
Rainbow, mate. Ah, it's a good fish, mate. Get it in the net. Do you want me to give you a horn? Heed up, trap in, boom. Well done, mate. Well done. Lovely big rainbow. Best fish of the day so far, mate.
Right.
And away.
And away. Matt and again, number five, possibly. Oh, it's off. Jink will stop Matt the day. Is this possibly number five still? Big rainbow. I know. Oh, it's off!
Look at that!
It's away with a flea. Number 5, hopefully, for Matt. If he doesn't lose this one, he keeps losing them. Aye. Go back. Go back, it's not the end of my flea.
Yes.
It's only proof if he gets into the net, John.
See, what's this in the net? That's
it, count.
He keeps letting him go, but...
You fight well, eh?
Oh, tremendous.
I mean, you're fighting that then, you think that was about 5 or 6 points. I bet it's 2.
I lost a good brownie.
Oh, did you?
Aye,
there. There's some good brownies in good here, like. There was one last week, Barry got one, it was 5 points.
This kid's just come out for the dry flea like that. Vertical, it come out to take the flea. What is it, Matt? Is that a rainbow? Well, hopefully he gets this up, gets his tally in. That's a rainbow. Get in there. God, son. Head up, head up, head up, head up, up. Up. This time, trap it in. Yay!
Oh, no.
Still in touch.
Fed into number 5. This is to take the lead. What has he got on? He's not telling me. Oh, he's fishing the bung, look at that. The bung way wet.
Dry as well.
Oh, sneak my because he can't see the dry fly, he's sticking a bung on. Barbs on it.
Rubber hook,
man. I've been rubber hook. Oh, that's him at his full. Ooh, now he's got a barrel on. It's coming to the net, It's not coming to the net. Here it comes. That's a number 5, he takes the lead.
What's this, Matt? Number 6? Number 6. In the rain zone now. Go on, son. Number 6 on the dry. Head up and that net. It's not even looking. Yay! Super! Oh, there you go. Happy days. And away. Oh, it's a nice blue. Well done, mate.
Seven each.
Happy days.
Thank you,
there you go.
Right.
There you go, my man.
If I'd done it at number six. It's a wee bow. Oh, he missed it. He missed it right in the net.
Mr. Fleming is now taking the lead. Fish number 8. On a flea that I gave him. Keep touch with that, son. Trying to get it into the net. Another rainbow. Do you need a hand there, sir? Take your time. Go on, son. Yes, in the net. Number 8.
Lies out.
And away, will you?
Number 7, here it comes. Is it 7? Is it 6?
I'm taking my clicker, mate. I'm sure it's thank you.
come on.
Nice grab on it.
Ah, you full hooked her. That's a...
That's you, son. Just wait to get a wee picture of that now.